Did you know that Paul Richard Alexander was an American paralytic polio survivor? The last man to live in an iron lung 70 years, he contracted polio in 1952 at the age of 6, and he passed away in 2024 at age of 78.